Oh my gosh, crazy. Let's see what our panel thinks.
This is why I'm here.
Yeah.
And let me tell you something. Not only did she sing amazing, her swag was incredible, like a superstar. You look, sound like, move like a young icon.
Thank you. Charlie, how much did you like that?
I feel like I was listening to the future here tonight.
Thank you. Megan, you're 16 years old. Imagine her at like 18. It'd be ridiculous. And I think, I mean, I love you guys, but I think you should be absolutely terrified right now. Matt, I'm so nervous for you. Great job. Diddy.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't think that you could take one of these. I'm gonna just be honest with you.
Is that a challenge? Look at her.
I wanna know who wants to eat. Who wants that? This is what we came here to do. This is what we came here to do. This show is going to give you the reality of what it's about. Attention America, no karaoke singers. This is not that show. This is a battle show. This is not like the other shows. And I want this show to be a true reflection of this industry.
That's right.
It's time for our panel to decide if Javaya has what it takes to challenge one of the four for their seat. Panel, please vote now. For us, which one's it gonna be? The verdict is in. Remember, you'll need all four rings to turn blue to earn the right to challenge one of the four. One. That's a yes. It's a yes. Three. It's a yes. One more blue ring and we'll have our first challenge of the show. It's a yes! We have a challenge! Official yes of the night. Now, she gets to choose if she wants to challenge Lex Lou, Ash, Elanese, or Blair. Who are you coming for?
I'm gonna come for Elanese. She looks a little scared to challenge me.
You gonna take that?
Sweetheart, I'm not scared of nobody. Yo, you told them to stand up if they were ready. She didn't stand up. I'm standing up now, girl.
All right, Elanese, you will perform first. Then it'll be up to Javaya to see if she can beat your performance. But this time, it's not up to our panel. Ultimately, in the music business, the power belongs to the fans. So, our audience will decide who claims a seat on the four and who goes home. Up first, it's Elanese.
My name is Elanese Lanton. I'm 22 years old, and I'm from Boca Raton, Florida. My mom's from the Dominican Republic, my dad's Puerto Rican. Because Latin music is so hot right now, it really does pave the way for me. And you know, I want to represent my Latina roots, so I'm ready for it. I used to hold my
breath back. You have a young lady that really could be the face of the future. I'm just excited to see her go to battle.
It feels amazing to be chosen to be one of the four, because you know that the panelists chose you and you don't want to let them down. To the people coming for my seat, you better bring it, because I'm not going home without a fight. I'm gonna sing my ass off.